This week on New Mexico in Focus, community in crisis. We catch up with a state representative to ask how the Farmington area is responding to Monday's deadly mass shooting.
These were three women of great faith and service to our community. I would call them pillars of our community. They were just salt of the earth people.
And in a special panel discussion, we discuss the end of Title 42 and what it could mean for immigration across our state.